It was the Romans, wasn't it?
What are you saying?
St. Lawrence, your window, the Romans burned him alive.
They did?
You know why?
Because he was Christian.
Maybe. But I think it was because the Romans were raised by wolves. Greatest empire in human history, founded by wolves. You know what wolves do. They hunt. They kill.
I don't...
Well, I'm saying that the Romans, raised by wolves, they see a guy turning water into wine. Well, they do. They eat him. Because there are no saints in the animal kingdom. Only breakfast and dinner.
Get to remind my place in time. struggling to be a grand man or make a fan, man. I can understand, man. If we come together, we can rule the land, man. Carefully, gently, chaos is meant to be handled it mentally. Look at what's inside, beauty and negative space. It is relative. Find it, you love to get, put your shit aside. But time to feel alive. But time to let it strive. Find it, you love to get, beauty is relative. Put your shit aside, put your shit aside.
In the councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex.
Spaceman, spaceman, three blunts to the face, man. It's what we call a race, man. Earth is our place, man. A travesty of inner beauty causing decay, absolutely. Just be groovy, move the inhibitions aside inside your mind. And there you'll find the paradigm is then inclined to shift in space in case you lose your way. A torch of flames will guide you through it. You knew it. One day you knew the sun would shine, align the equinox, Goldilocks and Trinox forever expanding in words, these words. An extension of my psyche, psychedelic perspective. We the downhill collective, expanding consciousness, so don't dismiss us. We're grinding every day to pave the way to piece it all together. Ignore the weather, rain or shine, we gonna shine so bright. We'll put the sun to shame and claim our rightful place atop the Cleveland skyline. A view in my mind, atop the Cleveland skyline. A view so divine.
So slowly show faith in the sight. So rewind, go back and find it. Observe and sit in the quiet. Memories pass to live in the moment. Fucking potent, omnipotent entity, JC. Transparency clearly never could be comparing to me. I'm raring to be the top of the tree, throwing shade to all these lucky fuckers sitting beneath the leaves. Gasping for air, nothing is there. Beware the dog chained at the bottom of the stairs, peering out the gate with that 1,000-yard stare. It's his cross to bear, there. It's his cross to bear. And his box to break, trapped in a crate, can't relate. A wheel in the face to the basement, the pain increases my pace. I'm not just saving my face. A case of mistaken identity makes me cease to hold my sanity. Makes me deeper in my vanity, push me further from my family. But not just another casualty, does that make me an anomaly? Inhaling fumes so chronically, but all you see is quality.
Thank you.
prize. Eyes wide, cast away to the side. That a ride for who gave you an invite to decide? Oh, coming at me like you're hot. Oh, I'm here to tell you that you're not that qualified to rectify my state of mind. Feeling time with the backwards, thinking kind of backwards, feeling like a sorry with a dash of fashion. It's a passion endeavor that I embark. These obstacles, I weather them all. The chronicles will never tell a tale ever falls on a way to the top.
Kill time is the only way to survive in summer mind. What I'm fine is that the fact of the matter, before the rain splatter, I would have rather held all the shit inside. I can carry my head very high on my way to demise, which is why I get high. It's just that kill time is the only way to survive in summer mind. What I'm fine is that the fact of the matter, before the rain splatter, I would have rather held all the shit inside. I can carry my head very high on my way to demise, which is why I get high.
I'm a voice of hatred. I don't have words, I don't even try to. I just know I had to get here, to stand here, and I knew I want you to listen. To really listen, not just with a face like you're listening, like you do the rest of the time. A face like you're feeling instead of processing. You put a face and poke it towards the stage and we la-dee-da, we see and dogs are tumbling around and all. And all you see up here is not just people, you don't see people up here, it's all fodder. And the faker the fodder is, the more you love it. But the fake fodder is the only thing that works anymore. Fake fodder, it's all that we can stomach. Actually not quite all. Real pain, real vicious, it's not we can take. Yeah, stick a fat man up a pole, we'll laugh ourselves feral. Cause we've earned the right, we've done so time. And he's slacking the scum, so with him. We're so out of our minds with desperation, we don't know any better. All we know is fake fodder and buying shit. That's how we speak to each other, how we express ourselves is buying shit. But I have a dream, the peak of our dreams is a new hat for our doppel. A hat doesn't exist, that's not even there, we buy shit. That's not even there, show us something real and free and real that you could. It break us, we're too numb for it.
is breaking, every part of me is shaking, every ounce of me is making nothing easy. I prefer it if you didn't see me like this. Let's go back to the bliss, bring it all around and hit the ground and make it worth 100 million tons of myrrh, gold and frankincense. Am I making sense? Am I saving face? Have a holy grace? Or am I just another one of your mistakes?
When you do the things that you do, it makes me feel crazy.
It's appealing when the ceiling crashes down and you start feeling all the weight. You slow your breathing, nothing's real, it's all deceiving. It's appealing when the ceiling crashes down and you start feeling all the weight. You slow your breathing, nothing's real, it's all deceiving. What is this? We've been living in a twist. Unexpected timelines collide, no longer coincide. Realize the illusion, break through the other side. Break down the doors, chat with the good lord, good lord. If you ever get bored, come and visit. No, this isn't all a ruse, we can't fool you. We've been lonely, we've been feeling very horny. Moderation has never been our strong suit. But we're very diligent when it comes to getting bent. All the vendors are the spenders that ever pay rent. In the rise of the lies, to the rise, to the reprise. Try to make them see our side. Oh my, must have missed my ride. And I'll have to walk just to see the other side. The sky, just to see the sunrise. The sky, just to raise my pride. It's appealing when the ceiling crashes down and you start feeling all the weight. You slow your breathing, nothing's real, it's all deceiving. It's appealing when the ceiling crashes down and you start feeling all the weight. You slow your breathing, nothing's real, it's all deceiving.
The world deceiving, finding meaning with these words. Trump the definition of treason, probably fuck his own daughter before we get peace shit. I'm over here worried about bars, the government controlling y'all. Never received the call that I'm like you. I die with the Mary if it meant saving a few. Saving you with my flow downhill, the crew saving bitches and niggas. Lives matter if your mental fits the proof. My genes turning individuals, that's privilege. Pyramid on your whack ass nigga shit. My mental propelled with Zeus, your spirit looking like shit. And she eat kids and twos, and I'm at the top. I said fuck the ceiling, fuck bridges. I'm burning everything when I'm in the booth. Spit flames, call me ZayTe. Testing the truth, third eye killing criminals. Fell on the pedestal, humble man flow, still ahead of them. Where the race go?
It's appealing when the ceiling crashes down. mentally thinking, where would I be or with whom? The space in between where I wake and I dream, easy crazy, it seems I am doomed. The paralyzed mind sometimes struggles to find any words that remind him of blue. Can he make believe that the figures he sees are all made of disease? They're not true. Shadows upon the wall, they're all plotting my fall.